Hello guys and welcome to the channel everyone. In this video I'll show you how you can integrate 2Checkout in your WordPress website using payment API method, and also at the end of this video I'll do the real transaction to show you whether this payment API option is 100% functional or not. Okay, now let's jump into it. For this we need to upload the plugin, and that is completely free. So at first we need to download the plugin. For that let's open the new tab and go to this website, 2checkout.com/online/shopping-cart/woocommerce.html. I'll provide this link in the description. Okay, when you scroll down, you can see your payment API, and under payment API, you can see your GitHub. So let's click here on GitHub. And here you can see clone or download option. So let's click here, and then we'll click here on download zip. Okay, now our zip folder has been downloaded. So let's click here on the zip folder, and then we'll click here on show in folder option. So this is our folder that we just downloaded. So double click here, again double click on this. After that, at the top you can see here 2Checkout folder. So copy this folder and then go back. Again let's go back, and we'll paste that folder here. Okay, we will not need this previous folder, so we'll delete this folder. Okay, now we'll convert this folder into zip folder. For that right click here, and then under this send to option, click on compressed or zip folder. Okay, so this is our zip folder, and we'll not need this previous folder, so we'll delete this. So this is our zip folder, or this is our plugin that we need to upload into our WordPress website. Okay, so let's go to our website, and first I'll cancel this unnecessary tabs. Okay, I'll open the new tab and then open your WordPress dashboard. Okay, after that go to plugin and click here on add new to upload the plugin. After that click here on upload plugin and then choose file. After that choose the file that you just downloaded or that you just converted into zip folder. Okay, and then click on open. After that click here on install now, and then click on activate plugin. Okay, our plugin has been activated. Now let's go to WooCommerce and then go to settings. Okay, now let's click here on payments. Here you can see this credit card or PayPal option. Okay, now first we'll click here to enable, and then we'll click on the right hand side under setup option. Okay, here you can see this seller ID, publishable key and private key. First we need to fill these settings. Okay, for that let's go to our 2Checkout account, and then you can see here small icon. So let's click on this icon to sign in into the account. Then fill your username or email and password, and then click here on login. Okay, at the left hand side you can see integrations. So let's click here on integrations. Okay, here you can see this merchant code, publishable key and private key. Okay, so let's go to our WordPress website. First we'll need this seller ID. Okay, for that we'll copy this merchant code is our seller ID, so we'll copy this and we'll paste that code here. And for publishable key, we'll go to the 2Checkout and we'll copy this publishable key from here and we'll paste it here. Similarly for private key also, we'll go to our 2Checkout, we'll copy this private key from here and we'll paste under this WordPress dashboard. Okay, since we are doing live sale, we will not tick under any of these settings. Okay, we will not tick this sandbox or login, and we will click here on save changes. Okay, now let's go to our website. Let's click here on visit site, or go to the checkout page of the website, and then scroll down. Finally, you can see our 2Checkout has been integrated in our website. Okay, now let's do the transaction to see whether payment API method works or not. For that, let's scroll up Okay, at first I'll remove this billing details and I'll write my own details. Okay, I'll write my first name, last name, and I'll select the country from here, and then I'll select the street address. Okay, then I'll select the state from here. I'll leave this postcode and phone number as it is, and I'll write the email address. Okay, now here I have to fill my card details. Okay, after that expiry date, and then security code. And then I'll click here on I have read and agree to the website, and then finally I'll click here on place order. Okay, finally you can see your order received. You can see your order number, date, email, total amount, and payment method. Under payment method you can see credit card or PayPal. It means that our 2Checkout account is integrated in our website and it is 100% functional. Okay, in the next video I'll show you how you can integrate your PayPal direct in your WooCommerce or in your WordPress website.